They're loading up. 210 innocent now. So they're gambling with this favourite. It's out to 210. And the green light is on. Set to run. Inside runner Fort Nero. Here's the lure. They're ready. Racing. Fort Nero only fair away. Double Vision actually won the start. Fort Nero drove hard though and kept it off the rail. And Hot Rocks is going to slip right behind them third. He got a beaut run through. Fourth placing Springvale Shine and Innocent three lengths away at the rear. So the lead of Fort Nero. Hot Rocks is really, really close here and looms ominously. Goes up to join the leader. Three lengths away to Double Vision. Springvale Shine still at Fort Nero. Responding. Found a length. Found two lengths. It's home. Fort Nero burns away to win well. They're ready, racing. Fort Nero only fair away. Double Vision actually won the start. Fort Nero drove hard though and kept it off the rail. And Hot Rocks is going to slip right behind them third. He got a beaut run through. Fourth placing Springvale Shine and Innocent three lengths away at the rear. So the lead of Fort Nero. Hot Rocks is really, really close here and looms ominously. Goes up to join the leader. Three lengths away to Double Vision. Springvale Shine still at Fort Nero. Responding. Found a length. Found two lengths. It's home. Fort Nero burns away to win well. Hot Rocks maybe second from Double Vision and Springvale Shine. And there you go. Innocent in a small, very small field runs last of the five. The favourite. Winner, Fort Nero. Gee, it was challenged strongly. And it responded well. Gave a good kick. Got clear. And was the best back to beat the favourite. Hot Rocks loomed as a big danger off the back. But he couldn't get past Fort Nero. He's got second, four Double Vision runs third, and seven fourth, Springvale Shine. The favourite Innocent runs last of the five and never, ever looked likely at all. 30 and 94 was the time, 4 1/4 the winning margin. It's a good performance by Fort Nero using box one to perfection. 1, 2, 4 and 7, there's one to come. Race 12 here at Angle Park.